This magnificent portrait shows Leonardo's genius in all its glory. It's a picture of Cecilia Gallerani. Renowned for her beauty and charm, she was mistress to the Duke of Milan, Leonardo's patron. His nickname was the White Ermine. Scientists have delved deeper into the painting than ever before, peeling back the layers of Leonardo's work. It's been analysed by a multi-lensed camera under intense light, producing extraordinary revelations about this enigmatic painting. The new findings suggest that Leonardo painted her in not one, but three stages. This reconstruction shows that his first version was a simple portrait. In the second attempt, Leonardo added a small ermine. And finally, the creature is transformed into a larger, muscular animal with paws like a lion, representing his patron's prowess.
And on the body, on the head.
And this is the scientist who's revealed the latest findings.
This is very exciting because all the laboratories in the world have studied this painting. They try all the technique and they discover nothing. Wow, we make a lot of discoveries.
So why did Leonardo make such major changes? Did he decide to add the ermine to symbolise her lover? Or did she ask Leonardo to paint the animal in, leaving people in no doubt about her love affair with the Duke? Leonardo experts say they are fascinated by this new research, which changes their understanding of the artist.
It tells us a lot more about the way that Leonardo's mind worked when he was doing a painting. We know that she fiddled around a good deal at the beginning, but we now know that she kept fiddling around all the time, and it helps explain why he had so much difficulty finishing paintings.
With these discoveries raising new questions about the painting, the history of Leonardo's masterpiece is now being rewritten. Roya Nikar, BBC News, Paris.